Meet Jim. Jim's got type 2 diabetes and wants to put it into remission. What's remission? To explain, let's take a look inside his body. The pancreas is a really important organ that makes the hormone insulin. Insulin travels around the body and helps our cells to use glucose as fuel. But in people with type 2 diabetes like Jim, insulin stops working properly and there might not be enough of it at the right times. This means glucose builds up in Jim's blood, damaging his body. Jim used to manage his diabetes with diet, but now he needs medication to stop his blood sugar levels rising. But our scientists thought there could be another way. They wanted to see if type 2 diabetes could be put into remission. They believe a buildup of fat inside the liver and pancreas could be the root of the problem. They're running our direct trial, testing a new remission program, and Jim is a trial volunteer. With support from a dietitian, he swaps his usual food for low-calorie soups and shakes, which helps him to lose weight quickly. After a few months, the dietitian helps Jim to keep the weight off by eating the right amounts of healthy foods. Our scientists looked at what was happening inside Jim's body. Over time, the fat inside his liver and pancreas started to disappear. His pancreas is now making the right amount of insulin at the right time, and his insulin is starting to work properly. This means that Jim's blood sugar levels are healthy without needing any diabetes medications. He's in remission. Jim still has an annual review with his doctor, but he's now much healthier. Back out on his bike and running after the family, he's likely to have a lower risk of diabetes complications, like heart disease. It's life-changing. Remission isn't possible for everyone, but losing extra weight has lots of benefits. Better sleep, you can move more easily, and you can feel better emotionally and physically. It can also help to reduce your risk of diabetes complications, and you might need fewer diabetes medications. The weight management program tested by our scientists is amongst the strongest evidence we have for remission so far. But there are different ways to lose extra weight. Find something that works for you. There's still a lot we don't know about remission. We want to help people keep their weight healthy and stay in remission. We also want a treatment that works for people of different ethnicities or who are a healthy weight already. That's why our scientists are working hard to build our knowledge, so that together, we can make remission a reality for as many people as possible.